between us. Too high to climb, too hard to break through. I know that love will lead us and find a way to bring me to you. So don't be in a hurry, think before you count us out.
Professor B, and I would like you to give a round of applause to the opening band. We got Matt Hawkins on bass, Elizabeth Jander on guitar, Ariana Pitts on drums, and Cassidy Hartman on synth. Woo! Thank you all. All right. Let me get my real glasses. I'm an old man. So good to have you with us. For those of you who are not familiar with Mock Rock, it is Crown's premier lip sync performance, always happening near the end of the first semester. As the winter winds begin to blow, we are warm in here with each other's company and entertainment. Thank you all for coming out tonight. And yeah, it's really great. Woo! Now, in addition to being all about the performance, of course, this is about competition. Yes? There are prizes to be had, my friends. Perhaps hundreds of dollars, perhaps dozens of dollars, perhaps ones of dollars. Who's to say? Who's to say? But what I can promise you is it will be very entertaining. But let's get it going. We can't have a Mock Rock without judges, right? We have three very special guests with us tonight. Our first judge has the greatest, her greatest fear is licking envelopes. First concert was flogging Molly. Wow, no? And her bucket list. Number one, go to Australia and find 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. Number two, hike the Pacific Crest Trail. And number three, play hide and seek in IKEA. Please welcome to the stage, Professor Alexis Jones. So good to have you with us. Thank you for being here. Our second judge, hold on, the facts just are coming right now. He has lived in five different states in the US. He's competed in a Muay Thai bout in Thailand and enrolled in two master's degree programs at the same time. Please welcome Coach Tomas Paso.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here, sir. And our last judge, but definitely not least, here's some fun facts about her. When she was in first grade, she wanted to marry a fireman. She ended up marrying a pastor, which is a different kind of fireman. She can say cobblestone in Portuguese, but she can't say coconut. And also, she hates any kind of fruit or pulp or floaties in her drinks. Please welcome for tonight, Judge Julie. It's gonna be a fantastic show, I can guarantee you that. Our judges will be judging every single act, staff and student, on different criteria, ranging from lip-syncing ability to choreography, perhaps even about costumes and tech abilities. So, we will be able to get their feedback afterwards. But, let's start with our first act, huh? All the way from the monastery, please welcome Student Development!
Thank you.
If you would all please step up to the line of judgment. Or most of you. Let's get some feedback from the judges. Professor Jones, what do you think?
Nicely done. When you came out, to be honest, I got some Handmaid's Tale vibes. But after seeing you perform, I think you really brought the crown building back to its roots. So, well done.
Coach Passo.
Love the creativity. Very nicely done. You know, love the different movements, you know, and yeah, very, very good. Love it. Well done.
Okay, I'm just
And Judge Julie.
I'm gonna say that was really creepy. Very beautiful song. Very creepy outfit. I didn't see any lip syncing, and I don't even know what VER is.
The judge is in the house tonight. Regardless, let's give another round of applause for student development. Thank you all. Thank you. Before we jump into our first student group, I want to talk to you about the prizes. The prizes. Tonight is a competition, and you will actually vote on most of the winners. The judges have their own choice, but you, the audience, will choose first, second, and third place. And it comes with a lot of money. I'll tell you about that later. For now, please welcome to the stage, Little Orange Man.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for coming. I am the Lorax. I speak for the trees. And I'd like to say a few words, if you please. Regarding the story that you have Take it from me. But there's more to this story than what's on the page. So please pay attention while I stay.
What comes naturally?
How bad can I be?
I'm just following my destiny.
Let it die.
Let it swim and ribbon.
Come on, Ellis. Look, 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 look.
Fantastic, fantastic. Judges, what do you think? Professor Jones.
You guys went out there and you performed. Some of the choreography could have been cleaned up a little bit, but I liked your facial expressions, and you were 100% committed to that. Well done.
Coach.
That was a lot of random things at the same time, yeah. But it was a lot of entertaining random things at the same time. You know, so, yeah, I love it, well done.
And judge.
I think I was bribed. I'm just saying, it kind of looked like TikTok really fast. It was very colorful, very creative, very orange.
Fantastic. Another round of applause for Little Orange Man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Remember, you will be voting at the end of the night. So, if you like them, make that note down in your brain. Now we have a special treat for those of you who have been to Mock Rocks in the past. You know that FMS is not always able to make it, but they usually send a fantastic video. So this year, here's the FMS video!
Now I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Rosa.
So long now, I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand. Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I'll tell you something. It's gonna be love because I had the time of my life. I never felt
them and they love you. FMS, never disappointing. Our next student group coming up, sure to thrill and amaze, perhaps scare you. Please welcome to the stage the Company Play. We're just having a little bit of technical difficulties, but fear not. As we are resolving them, I want to remind everyone that you will be voting. You will be voting, and actually, I have the prize amounts. If we want to talk about money, we can do that. So, you will be voting for first, second, and third place. First place will be $150. Second place will be $75, and third place will be $50. There will also be a prize for the judge's choice. It could be one of the top three, or it could be one of not the top three. That makes sense. What? Stretch? Fantastic. We want to thank everyone here. Again. Don't worry, I will thank you all a lot.
Oh, hey! We're rehearsing a scene for the upcoming company play called...
Something's happening. We are actually going to start straight from the top for the company play!
We're rehearsing a scene for the upcoming company play called Put That Thing Back Where It Came From, or So Help Me. It's a musical. Yeah, put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Get that thing away from me, you guys. Put that thing back where it came from, or I'll poke myself in the eye. It's a work in progress. It's gonna get better.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this year's company play, starring... Written and directed by Mike.
And produced.
And produced by Mike Wazowski.
Sing with me now.
Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look like the boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame?
Too bad, he gonna miss the girl.
And bruises, plus something here that oozes, and let's not even mention my complexion. But despite my extra toes and my goiter and my nose, I really wanna make a love connection.
Yes, the company play. Judges, I guarantee you, what was going to be on the screen was mind-blowing. It was fantastic, truly, but through technical difficulties, they made it! Woo! Professor Jones, what do you think?
I have to say, Titus and Joe's pirouettes kind of stole the show for me. Excellent. But all overall, fantastic. Lip sync was spot on. Your costume changes, excellent. And yeah, guys, don't sleep on this foe. This is a good one.
Odon faced adversity early on, you know. For a while, I thought the technical difficulties were part of it, so I was like, "Whoa, unbelievable!" But great job. The change of costumes in the middle was great. Great energy, love it. Well done.
You guys, this hit different. I just want to say, you didn't need the screen. You had a lot of activity. Great job.
Fantastic. Thank you, the company play. Well, it's that time of year again. The fall turns into the winter. And while half of you are probably already listening to Christmas music, the other half of you are detesting the first half. You cannot stop the seasons, and you cannot stop Christmas from coming. We have a little video for you now. Every year, we have a Christmas tree forest that pops up around the campus, and we want you to be a part of it. Take a look. So if you are interested, keep an eye out on all the announcements because the Christmas Tree Forest is coming. Now, for our next group, a fan favorite, please welcome the Treblemakers.
Bye. first things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired all the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that looked at me, tricking me, shifting me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. You built me up, you built me up, believer, believer. Pain, you break me down, you built me up, believer, believer.
Gentlemen, you can step up to the line of judgment. All right, judges, what do you think?
I'm a little speechless. I can tell you guys put your heart and soul into this. You had good energy, good expression, loved your song choice. Overall, excellent performance.
Raving reviews from Professor Jones.
Love the outfits. That was the first thing. Unreal. Well done. Great energy, great dancing, great choice of tunes as well. Well done. Love it.
Some more good feedback from Coach.
I know all of you guys, and you're all troublemakers. I just want to know how many classes you skipped to practice, because you did really well. Really good rhythm. I can tell that you might have missed some of Dr. Jones' classes, maybe. Very good.
Oof. One more time, though, let's give a round of applause for the Troublemakers. Our next student group is another fan favorite returning this year. Please welcome to the stage, Level Up! Once again, we are having some technical difficulties, not technical. That's not a real word. I teach communication, I should know that. It's true. While we get things sorted out, though, I want to remind everyone that you will be voting on the winners for some money. We have seen almost all of the student groups. There's Level Up, and then our last one coming up after them. So keep it in your mind, keep it in your hearts. Who do you want? Who do you favor? Who will you bless with that money? Because we all need a little bit of money around this time of year.
All right, class. I'm going to step outside.
It's true.
For 1 second.
It's true.
You guys continue to do your work.
Oh, I can see myself. That's new. Hello. Yes, yes, the large, jolly Hawaiian man on the screen. People are giving me thumbs up, so without further ado, Level Up!
All right, class, I'm going to step outside for 1 second. You guys continue to do your work, no lollygagging.
Up to something, but let me show you how it's really done.
I'm just an ass on chariot. You trust another trend living God,
yeah.
You know?
Let's go.
Man, I step up, you know, said that them can't talk to me. Turn the flame up and take it to 100 degrees. Man, I step up, you know, said that them can't talk to me. Turn the flame up and take it to 100 degrees. Man, I step up, you know, said that them can't talk to me. Turn the flame up and take it to 100 degrees. Man, I step up, you know, said that them can't talk to me. Turn the flame up
take it to 100.
Give me the Bible, give me the Bible, give me the Bible in a man. What if I step it up a little bit faster? Don't bother with the crime and disaster. Who was in the pretty minute, pretty minute, pretty minute, tower be stand up. Cross a couple of wicked and run, say what's a bomb bomber. My brother said, you're worried that you're manifestation. Look, I'm still about the rhythm, I'm still about the version.
Man, I'm running, I really wanna go higher. Yeah, yeah. And I'm running and gunning at the Messiah. And I'm really pushing and making my way to Zion. Anybody else in the building got a desire? Yeah. Go deeper, go seek them. You don't wanna settle for me, then you're gonna fire. It's burning, it's white hot. And I got a fan that's that I never retire.
Sorry guys, I'm late. All right, I'm here now. What's Yo. Going on?
Whoa.
Oh, I see what's Whoa. Going on.
Whoa.
I'm on a 100 level, I'm dodging the devil. They're hitting my line and I block. Finally better, they watching novellas, but I need the drama to stop. This that gleam, this that super speed. Just grip on the beat, this that beam, this that 116. You can't touch this team. Pull up on 10 with ease. Know what it meant to be. Money don't grow on trees. Son got the hands on me. Gloria, gloria, Dios. Gloria, gloria, Dios. Gloria, gloria, Dios. Gloria, gloria, Dios. Whoa,
whoa. Whoa.
All right, class. Y'all better not be telling nobody I was out here dancing, okay? And don't forget to do your homework. Oh, Lord. I think I done dislocated my hip messing with these youngins.
True to their name, level up! Let's go straight to the judges. What do you got for them?
All right, I think as the cool kids say, fit check. Nice costumes. Yeah, very well done. You told a story, beautiful, and the choreography was the best we've seen tonight.
How did you do that, mate? I would have broken my back 5 times, you know. Hey, you know, the acting in the beginning, the choreography, everything, you know, you guys definitely lived up to your name. You leveled up 100%. Well done.
I just want to say that was unconstitutional how much talent you guys have.
Fantastic. Once again, level up! Now, our final student group has a strange name, and I'm gonna try to pronounce it. Wadidipatifimbwat. Wadidipatifimbwat. Oh, it's an acronym. Please welcome to the stage. We definitely didn't put this together in 5 minutes because Austin wanted to today.
With the homies, to my mom.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Yes! We did it today, five on butts! Judges, last student group of the night, what did you think?
Well, at first, I felt uncomfortably close to your mouths. And then your hairy navels, which are still there. So once I got over that shock, thought it was very well put together, good mashup of songs. The use of the video, and your friendship just, yeah, really pulls through with this one.
Hey, I love the enthusiasm. Give it up for the enthusiasm. Come on. I mean, the drone was different level. That was very good. You know, you can see that the friendship is real. You can see, you can feel it. Yeah, well done.
That was hysterical. But it was a big yikes. But I loved it still. I'm just not sure. It was tragic, hysterical. I didn't know what to do with all those emotions.
Judge Julie, such is life. One last round of applause for I'm not even going to try to pronounce it. Thank you, gentlemen, thank you. The time has come. All the groups have performed, and it's time for you to vote on the winners. Winners? On the winners. Judges, you will also choose a winner amongst yourselves, but let's bring up the slide. So your instructions are, text that number to the top of the screen and choose the group that you want to win tonight. Did you want the Little Orange Man? Then type in 184261. What about that one? The one we just saw. Then that is 184262. If you want the Company Play, that is 184263. If you're voting for the Troublemakers, that is 184264. And if you are voting for Level Up, that is 184265. We're gonna give you a couple minutes. Debate amongst yourselves. Pros, cons. What did you see tonight? What truly moved you deep in your heart? That's where your vote should go when you think about it. And I do want you to think about it right now. This is the quietest voting session we've ever had at Mock Rock.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to say that it happened again. Technical difficulties. The computer system crashed. So for the first time ever in Mock Rock history that I'm aware of, we're going to put it to a live vote by cheering. What's going to happen right now is I'm going to read through all the groups one more time. You will cheer louder for the ones that you want to win, and the judges will decide what the loudness, what the loudest one is. Are you ready? All right, if your vote is for Little Orange Man. The judges are taking in that information. If your vote is for Wadutapata 5 and Bot, all right, deliberating. If your vote is for the company play, all right, information streaming in. If your vote is for the troublemakers, all right, and last but definitely not least, if your vote is for Level Up, we have deliberated. If I could please have all the student groups come to the stage.
The anticipation is building.
Announce the results. Let's give a huge round of applause for everyone that performed tonight. It's never easy. It's never easy to entertain live, but gosh, is it fun. We're gonna start with the judge's choice. So the judge's choice is Level Up. All right, now, third place goes to... Yeah, go ahead. Wadutapa 5 and Bot! This is for you. I'll wait. All right, second place. Second place goes to the Troublemakers! And now the coveted prize for first place. We don't need... Okay, well, I guess we can have it. Build that suspense. In first place for Mock Rock 2021 is Level Up!
Stop now. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it in my folks lock down.
All right, we want to thank everyone who came out tonight. We want to thank our three judges. Thank you so much for coming and judging, adjudicating us. We want to thank SAB for putting this together. And we specifically want to thank everyone running light, sound, video, streaming, dealing with all the things that we had to tonight. Martha and Olivia, thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, that is it for Mock Rock 2021. My name is Kevin Berg. Good night.
In my low, head on a swivel, you know serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Tell Kelly, back it up, my call me loco. Down for armed traffic, you know, make me pull up. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, plenty, better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler, mud life. We all strapping all black, it's like... Yeah.